So this is just one of the ways that you can start to activate your real eye. So remember, your real eye is middle of your hairline here. So if you kind of imagine that you drop a straight line down within your scalp and your temple, find where your temple is, and imagine that there is a line inside your skull, and where this horizontal line and the vertical line that you dropped from the middle of hairline, where those two meets. So within, so it's around here. So find that soft spot. So that's the indication that it is, and that is where your real eye is, and it is inside. And the real eye only gets The real eye looks inward. It does not, it's not about receiving energies or information outside. It receives energy from your zero point, from inside you. So that is the big difference. Let's begin. Let's begin by taking in a deep breath. So breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in again. Breathe in slowly. And breathe out. Breathe in again. And breathe out completely. Continue to follow the rhythm of your own breathing with the intention of elongating your breath. And just do this a few more times to start to relax your body a little. Do about 5 or maybe 10 of this slow breathing in and breathing out. Each time you breathe in, imagine that you're breathing in pure love. Pure love from Create a source. And as you breathe out anything and everything that does not support you in this moment. And now let's get even more relaxed. So, in between your eyebrows, simply push up. And feel the front of your body relaxing. And then put your finger in your belly button and lightly push up. And feel the back of your body, your shoulders relaxing. Ten, activate. Ten, activate. Feel your mind calming down as well. Ten, activate. Now continue to breathe in and out rhythmically and elongate your breath as much as it is still comfortable for you. Now let's start to call in the five elements consecutively to top up. Holy fire, activate. Holy fire, activate. Remember that as you breathe in, you bring in more of that holy fire element. And as you breathe out, let go of any excess that does not support you in this moment. Holy fire, activate. Holy wood, activate. Holy wood, activate. Holy wood, activate. Holy wood, activate. Holy Earth, activate. Holy Earth. Activate. Holy water, activate. Holy water, activate. Holy water, activate. Holy metal, activate. Holy metal, activate. Holy metal, activate. Balance, activate. Balance, activate. Have your eyes closed if it's not already closed. And now let's go on. 0 point activate. Feel the energy from your 0 point connecting with your gut, your heart, and your brain. Real eye activate. Set the intention that you want to see your divine soul's orb. Zero point, activate. If you see a color, what color is it? If it's yellow, it means that you need more earth. If it's red, it means you need more fire. If it is blue, means you need more of the water element. If it is green, it means you need more of the wood element. And if it is a dark blackish color, then you need more of the metal element. No need to stress, Simply set the intention. Work with your divine self. Zero point, activate. Remember that as you breathe in, you're breathing in pure love. As you breathe out, you're letting go of anything and everything that does not support you in this moment. And as much as possible, relax your body. Relax your mind. You are setting the intention to communicate with your divine soul. A sacred practice. A deep breath in. Feel that pure love coming into your body. Nourishing your whole body. Whatever it is, does not support you in this moment. Simply let it go as you breathe out. You're grateful as you breathe in this pure love. Feel the grateful feeling within your heart. Your divine soul, thank you for spending it this time. With yourself. Feel the love. Pure love that your divine soul has for you for this journey that you're on. No matter what you may think of your life's journey so far, your divine soul knows. The impact that you have had on your divine soul. Take in one more deep breath. Know that whether you're successful, think you are successful in seeing this golden orb that represents your divine soul or not. It's absolutely perfect. It's the intention, it's the time that you have spent with your divine soul that is so much appreciated. And let this time that we have spent connecting with and communicating with the divine soul be the beginning of a rippling effect. That will only increase exponentially with each time that you come back to this practice. Take in one more deep breath. Feel the pure love and gratefulness from your divine soul. And when you're ready, you may open your eyes and come all the way back when you are ready.